The United States of America is among the founding members of the UPU and has over the years made a tremendous positive contribution to the Union. It is therefore regrettable that the US has taken this step. We, however, respect the decision because we believe it was taken after careful consideration and reflection.